so trash.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Channel Brit. I'm Federica. Today I'm going to react to the new song from August D. For those who don't know, it's Suga from BTS or Yoongi. And the song is called De Chi Ta. I hope I said it correctly, and let's go! Oh my god! Oh my gosh! He looks so good! He's like a king. I love this place. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Oh my god, yeah. You, me. I love it. Looks so good. It's Jin. Why is so fast? I can read everything. He looks good in blonde. Wow. Wow, I love it. Oh, okay, know what's happening, but the place. Ah, oh, this is the head. I like it with the scar. The cheetah. Oh my god. He looks like a fairy. I'm not a fairy, like a porcelain doll. He's so pretty. Such a big D energy. Why they always spit. It's deep. Oh my god. The colors. The color palette is amazing. But he has long hair. I like this mix with the Korean culture, like past Korean culture, classic clothes, and the new clothes, the modern clothes. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. What is happening? Plot twist. Oh my god. What's... Oh. It's a gun. It's a gun. Yeah, it's a gun. gosh! Okay, okay, so let's try to collect everything. I love the song, I love the song, and the beat is like so addictive. Like, the città, okay, I cannot pronounce it, but I love the place. I don't know if any of you have ever been to Korea, but Korea has such beautiful palace, and this one is beautiful, like fantastic. The palace in the side, the outside, and I saw Jin! I saw Jin! I'm sure about it. Okay, the picture they used for like the cover video, the picture of the cover video, Yoongi, August D, because they are totally different persons, but August D is like, he looks so flawless. Like, yeah, the meat, no. It looks so, so flawless. I don't know what to say. Okay, I need to read the lyrics. I played from the beginning. I have to concentrate on the lyrics. But I love the colors, I love the clothes, this mix between old clothes and new clothes, their culture. Nice. But I think it's a wig. The blonde one, it's a wig. Yeah, it has to be a wig. And you can see here a little bit of black, because the wig probably wasn't attached well. And the village here, the color palette is amazing. I like that there is a continuation between the blue and the green colors, those cold colors. There aren't like hot colors. And the photography, whoever made the video, amazing. I love the photography of the video. And all the video. I have to read the lyrics. The città is a music genre. It's Jungkook! It's Jin and Jungkook! Behind them! Oh my god! There is Jin with a fish cane. Oh my gosh, I love this little like detail. Jin and JK and Jungkook, right? It was him. And there is the cane. Oh my gosh, I love it. I'm reading the lyrics. I like this duality of him in the video. I love it. This is so like, I don't know if it's in English is the same word used, but trash in a good way. So like, I love the drawing. I like Agusti mixtape because like Suga is a person, like in BTS there is something, but here it's like it's more himself speaking from his point of view. Like, it's not like when you're in a boy group, you have to sing. You have to sing, yeah, lyrics from a boy from all the group. You can't express yourself entirely in a boy group or girl group. So I like here that he's so like more real. Love it. I love the colors. Yeah, the palette is amazing. August D, the jumps everywhere, like, it looks good. I don't know actually how to feel with his long blonde hair. Like, it looks good, but it's strange, it doesn't look like him. The plot twist, wow. Whoever made the video, the director and the photography, whoever decided how to make the video is amazing. I could watch it again. Okay, I really, really love the colors. Seriously, I keep on saying the colors are amazing. The song is okay. I mean, De città. It's hard to pronounce, sorry if my pronunciation sucks. Who made the video? There is the name. Ah, okay, director. The director already made their some of their video. I mean, I saw his works. I mean, I went to search back in the day some of his works, and he works usually with them. He usually works with the English. Yeah, the director of the photography too. I'm sorry, the other, I don't really know them. But wow. I like this mix of things. And it remind me, some scene remind me of the previous mixtape. And oh, the colors, like, I like that the video is like, yeah, there are two persons, like the first one is the king and the other is like the peasant, but at the same time they are the same person because of the scar. This is all my guess. Because of the scar, they are the same person. And oh, wow. The colors. If you happen to go to Korea, go and watch the palace. They are amazing. You can enter for free in a palace. I can't remember the name because I'm not good. It's in Seoul, in front of the statue of the king, and the palace you can enter for free if you wear a hanbok. Hey, is this there? No, I thought there was someone else. I like the lyrics, they are raw. With the card, so in Italian, tamarro. This face that he made is like the peasant that it's like confronting the king. I kind of feel like the black hair, the Yonggi, August D, is more him than the others. The other one, the blonde one. I don't know why. It makes me feel like it's more him. I like the thumb used also with the Roman Emperor when they had to decide to kill or not kill someone. They used the thumb like, yes, no. Love it! Oh my gosh, I can't wait to listen to all the album. And the palette, I like it. It's also in the previous mixtape there weren't like, it was all in cold colors. There weren't like such huge hot colors. I don't know in English how to say warm colors, not hot colors, warm colors. I like it. never trust Hyungyu, and he says that he's not gonna drop the video. And I like the way he took the car key. He had like jade, maybe it was the king car, something like that. With this walk of BD energy. So fresh. I love it. Love it. This video is really cool. What else to say? Unfortunately, I cannot judge from musical point of view because I'm not musical expert. Wow. Oh, there is no sound. Okay. I'm sorry, keep on watching. Ending scene is he goes to kill his alter ego, something like that. Bang. I'm so happy about this video. I mean, wow. And it's nice, finally someone went to see Yoongi while filming the video. Jin and Jungkook. It was Jungkook. Okay, stop. I cannot watch it. I can, but I won't. I promise. Yeah. And I like all the gang behind me. The clothes. The clothes, like modern clothes, old clothes, like hip hop culture clothes. The chains. Amazing. I didn't like the meat part, but yes, JK! Well, it looks so unrealistic, like it doesn't even look like it's a real place, but I guess it's a real place in Korea. Amazing, amazing. I'm so happy, I can't wait to listen to all the mixtape. Oh. Also, he said he wasn't gonna drop it anytime soon, and he did it. And I waited with this D2, I thought it was D-2, so I was waiting for like in a few days to drop the MV from not him, but probably someone else, and that's not it, it was D2. I'm happy, beautiful. Wow, I'm so happy, oh my gosh, thank you so much if you watched till here, this video is amazing. If you watch this video till here, tell me what do you think about the video itself, what does it mean? And thank you so much for watching, go and watch the original video, I will leave the link below. And remember to subscribe if you would like, I have a coffee account, you can donate, offer me a coffee. And subscribe, put a thumbs up, comment below, and that's it, see you next time!